Hey, what's going on, guy? Ange Dipper, back at you with an outside video. That's right, folks. Today we are fishing. And by the way, go Pats. First game regular season, boys, tonight at 8:30. I think it's like two some, so I'm enjoying it. Going fishing, so. Anywho. I got one more dip left in this can, so yeah, we're gonna do it right now. Yep, it's enough for a fatty. Why the fuck are we sideways, bro? Why the fuck are we sideways? Stupid fucking phone. Oh, fuck, phone grip or violent. Sorry about that. So, do you guys notice anything different about me? Give you a hint. Well, yeah, here's a good old haircut. A little bit of a trim right here. Yep. Everyone, if you read it. So, I got a big announcement for all of you, and my buddy Buck Forrest just made a video last night. Special shout out to him, by the way, for sharing my picture on his video. So, shout out to you, buddy. Grizzly Dark Fucking Straight is coming out nationwide this fucking fall. now, fucking being loud. Christ. So, be on the lookout for that shit. Okay? That is real as a hair my friggin' beard. That's a fact, Jack. So yeah. Pretty dark street, you know? My buddy, Kyle Minnick, you know, we were sitting there playing Xbox and like, we were sitting there dipping and like, you know? They you know what they should make out, Johnny? I said, what? Grizzly Dark Street. I said, you know, that'd be pretty cool. I mean, Christ, he dipped Grizzly Street for a fucking year one time. I was like, holy fucking moose dick. I was like, how in the hell did you do that? I said, I don't know. He's like, how can you dip Grizzly Wintergreen every day? I said, I don't know. I just fucking like it. Well, here you go. Pretty sweet. Yep. So, shout out time. Wisconsin retired fine boys, Jason, Justin, Stevie, Wilbur, Tim, and Ray Josh. Demented. No, not Demented. What the fuck am I saying? Demon Avengers. Buck Forest. Evan Glidden, Trevira, Redneck TV, and let's not forget, good old Jack O'Fur for always commenting on my videos. Shout out to you, buddy, and now do it. So, I'm ending with this. Go Pats!